Hello, it's so good to be back with you on iTestify with Amy. Today we'll be sharing the testimony of a sister in Nigeria. Her name is Bukola Banjo. I will share this testimony in her words. She says, "Praise the Lord. I want to testify to the name of the Lord for restoring my home. I had been separated from my husband for almost a year. Our son was just 6 months old. Everything looked hopeless. Reconciliation seemed impossible. I prayed and fasted with my marriage certificate as a point of contact without giving up. God honored my faith and began his strange work. I knew he had answered my prayers. God restored my marriage. As if that was not enough, he blessed me with a new job. My business got international recognition and I have been testifying since then. God fulfilled his promise to me. Now I know that truly marriage is ordained by him. I promised to share my testimony for all to hear, and I want to encourage someone out there who may be going through a hopeless situation. Don't lose hope no matter the negative things you hear or see. Just depend on God. He came through for me. He will surely come through for you. Hallelujah. God's original design is for a couple to live together in peace and harmony, a foreshadow of our eternal relationship with him. So he said in Genesis chapter 2 verse 18, "It is not good for the man to be alone. I will make him a help meet for him." Therefore, I speak into the lives of any marriage going through struggles. The struggles come to an end today in the name of Jesus. What God has joined together, no devil or problem can put asunder. Satan, I bind you from the marriages of God's people. Cease from your torment right now in the name of Jesus. Amen. If you have a testimony to share to God's glory, don't hide it. Tell the steps of Sister Bukola today and let us know what the Lord did for you. Send us your testimony in 5200 words to +234 816 224 8780, and we will feature it on iTestify with Amy on Shuzia TV. Also, feel free to download the iTestify app on apps.shuzia.com and type in your testimonies to share. Let the world know that our God is still a miracle working God. God bless you, and see you next time for another edition of iTestify with Amy.